gets stuck.
Blazers in any event get it back. Hood with 13 to shoot off the screen. Swings to Mo. Has a step. Drives in on Carroll. Power drive. No. Followed by Nurk. No. Nurk back to the floor and a foul. And Nurkic is in pain. And Nurk is down. And the left leg buckled, and Nurk is down, and he is in considerable pain, and he has a serious injury. Jeff Clark will come to attend. And Jesse Ellis from the staff is there as well. Jusuf Nurkic has come down, and Jeff Clark will come to attend. And is in absolute pain, and his teammates looking on in agony as well. And the grim look on Terry Stotts' face tells the story here. And they have the cast that they are bringing out now at a board as well. It's stunning, absolutely stunning. Taking the inflatable cast now, they're wrapping it around the left leg. Here's consoling Jusuf Nurkic. Nurk seems to be in shock, as you can imagine. .222 left, second overtime. Time on the floor to attend to Jusuf Nurkic, who was in traffic. And Lamar, I honestly did not see the contact. He just suddenly crumpled. Standing, and Nurkic with and all the fans standing tap pound man, and so board here to. Signed a four-year contract before the season began, and an incredible story here in Portland, coming over in a trade 2 years ago, midway through the season. Mason Plumlee, and coming to Portland, flourishing as well. The injury
will be. Damian was flying into the play, and I think.
No, followed by Nurk. No, Nurk back to the floor and a foul. And Nurkic is in pain.